Nathan? Oh.
You think about that, huh? Take the wheel for a second.
All this running around, surviving by the skin of our teeth. I think we've actually taken a moment to step back and appreciate we've come.
Huh? Sic parvis magna.
Sic parvis magna.
Yeah. Listen, little brother. She will get over it.
And we bring back a treasure like that, anyone would.
I don't know. Maybe I've done this one too many times.
Huh. Somehow I imagined it bigger.
Yeah, well, we're definitely in the right place. Find us a spot to set ashore.
Well, I mean, at least there's an island, right?
Yeah, at least there's an island.
Just keep an eye out for anything man-made.
You mean pirate-made.
Sure.
So, maybe Libertalia is more of a small beachside shack.
Yeah, maybe it's a treehouse.
Or maybe Avery spent his entire fortune setting up this treasure hunt and ran out of money to actually build Libertalia.
Yeah.
Hey, what if he did run out of money?
Then let's check this out.
Sounds good to me.
Supplies. From an earlier expedition.
Huh. Okay. What you got there?
Burns. Holy crap, Sam. This was written by Burns' grandson.
Well, it makes sense. The cross in Panama was hollow. Must be following the same clues as us.
What this guy's story was.
Huh? Dead men tell no tales.
Time to go.
All right. Keep your shirt on. You know, crazy worldwide treasure hunt aside, Avery had the right idea.
What's that?
Live by his own rules. Traveled the world, made his fortune, his way.
Sure. Depart from the huge bounty on his head.
Come on.
It all depends on how his story ends, right? Who knows? Maybe in the end it was all worth it.
Nathan? Over there, it's a ship!
Oh, what's left of one.
What's this? Another old letter.
Do you think he found the treasure?
Oh, he would have become pretty damn famous if he did, so I doubt it.
Well, I hope you're right.
The grave we found was one of their crew. Whoops.
You want to rejoin our little adventure?
Marco.
Marco what?